Hello, a warm welcome to you from SGT University. I am Dr. Shweta Sharma from Faculty of Medicine and Health Sciences. Today we will be learning about adverse drug reactions.
Adverse drug reaction. Any unintended, undesirable, or unexpected effect of a prescribed medication that requires stopping a medication or modifying its dose, treatment with a prescription medication, initiation or prolongation of hospitalization, resulting in a disability or is life-threatening, resulting in death or a congenital anomaly. Definition by World Health Organization says that an adverse drug reaction is a response to a drug that is noxious and unintended, and it occurs at doses that are normally used in patients for prophylaxis, diagnosis, or therapy of a disease. All drugs are capable of producing adverse effects, and whenever a drug is taken, a risk is taken. The magnitude of risk has to be considered along with the magnitude of expected therapeutic benefit in deciding whether to use or not to use a particular drug in a given patient. Excludes therapeutic failures in which expected drug effects do not occur following a prescribed pharmacological treatment. Drug overdose or drug abuse, which could be either accidental or intentional. Non-compliance, in which the patient doesn't follow the guidelines given by the doctor. And medication errors, which are any preventable event that may cause or lead to patient harm due to inappropriate medication, followed by wrong dose or administration. Now, few of the important definitions. Adverse event. It is any untoward medical occurrence that may be present during treatment with a medicine. It does not necessarily have a causal relationship with this treatment. So the idea is to record all adverse events first and then look for causality only while analyzing the pooled data. Side effects. They are any unintended effect with pharmaceutical product occurring at normal doses, which are related to pharmacological properties of the drug. Generally, they are not serious, but may occasionally be hazardous. Side effects can be predicted from the pharmacological profile of a drug and are known to occur in a given percentage of drug recipients. A reduction in dose usually ameliorates the symptoms. An effect may be therapeutic in one context but side effect in another context. Example, codeine used for cough produces constipation as a side effect, but the latter is its therapeutic effect in traveler's diarrhea.
Types of adverse drug reactions. They are broadly being divided into two, type A or augmented ADRs and type B or bizarre ADRs.
Type A reactions are very commonly occurring, predictable, and are dose dependent. They carry a very low mortality rate. Whereas type B or bizarre reactions are rarely occurring, unpredictable, and carry genetic predisposition. They have a high mortality rate. Type A augmented reactions. They are responsible for at least 2/3 of the adverse drug reactions. It includes side effects, toxic effects, and secondary effects. Side effects we have discussed earlier. Toxic effects. These are the result of excessive pharmacological action of the drug due to overdosage or prolonged use. For example, morphine, which is an analgesic, causes respiratory failure in overdosage. Streptomycin, which is an antitubercular drug, causes vestibular damage on prolonged use. Secondary effects. Secondary effects are indirect consequences of a primary action of the drug. For example, suppression of bacterial flora by tetracyclines paves the way for superinfections. Corticosteroids weaken host defense mechanisms so that latent tuberculosis gets activated. The treatment is either to reduce the dose or withhold the drug. Few of the common examples of type A ADRs are heart block with propranolol, which is a non-specific beta blocker, dry mouth with anticholinergic drugs, bleeding with anticoagulants, hypoglycemia with antidiabetic drugs, postural hypotension with prazosin, which is an antihypertensive. Type B are bizarre adverse drug reactions. They carry most serious manifestations. It includes idiosyncratic and immunological reactions. Idiosyncrasy refers to genetically determined abnormal reactivity to a chemical. The drug interacts with some unique features of the individual, not found in majority of subjects, and produces the uncharacteristic reactions. For example, chloramphenicol produces non-dose related serious aplastic anemia in rare individuals. Similarly, barbiturates cause excitement and mental confusion in some individuals. Quinine causes cramps, diarrhea, purpura, asthma, angioedema, face, and hypotension in some patients. The treatment is to stop the drug immediately and avoid its use in future. Few of the common examples of type B ADRs: aplastic anemia caused by chloramphenicol, malignant hyperthermia with general anesthetics, and hypersensitivity reactions with penicillin in few or very rare populations.
Severity of adverse drug reactions. They are being divided into four: minor, moderate, severe, and lethal.
In minor severity, there is no need of therapy, antidote, or hospitalization. In moderate, it requires drug change, specific treatment, and may require hospitalization. In severe grade, it is potentially life-threatening. Permanent damage may occur and could lead to prolonged hospitalization. Lethal severity could directly or indirectly lead to death.
So today we covered adverse drug reactions. Next time when we meet, we'll be exploring local anesthetic drugs. Keep learning, keep growing. See you next time.